Okay.
Let's just specify for them that this is pit row for racers only.
This is pit row along the side here, and you got to stay clear of the track at the end. By the way, folks, you're all going to be on YouTube. Okay?
So no, say cheese. No,
yeah, you
no,
too.
No.
Yes. So if any of you are wanted by the police, hide your face. Put your balaclavas on. All right.
I wanted by a wife.
You guys ready to race?
Yeah. Our husband.
All right. Let's
on your mark.
Get
set.
Go.
And a very clear winner.
Woo. Good show. So lane number two got that one.
One of the things we find is that some of the drivers like to do a little extra at the bottom there. So you saw that beautiful
single flip.
Beautiful single flip. We always like a single
very, very
flip.
Sweet.
A double's good too.
We should remind the racers again that we bear no responsibility for any damage done to their machines.
And we have the best dressed zucchini here in lane number one.
I know you can see. I hope you can see.
He was dressed for this morning's weather.
I tell you, it's warm out here now.
All right, and we got a gargoyle in this one, right? So who's in lane number one?
Haley.
Haley in lane number one. And lane number two?
Tavis.
Tavis.
All right, you ready? On your mark? Get set? Go!
Heather Robin, it's a very, very close to home.
Nice!
And just
lane number one gets
lane
it.
One.
Where's Haley?
Haley. Well done, Haley.
Beautiful.
Okay.
This is a pretty funky looking machine. I think this one was in here yesterday, right?
Okay, well.
I need a place to put mine.
Okay.
I'm on a wide class.
So this is.
Lane number one is.
Brandon.
Okay.
That way.
Brandon in lane number one.
And make sure you get in.
And who's in lane number two?
Where'd he go?
Jasper. Who's in lane number two?
Jasper in lane number two.
You get to go in the privileged area.
So you wait down below, Jasper.
With modified.
But wait down the bottom.
Everybody stand clear.
Hey, Brandon.
He's watching down there.
Go down all the way.
Are you ready?
And this is a Carrot Revolution race.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa.
I'm afraid
Mike just got his leg
two.
Out of the way just in time.
Jasper, I think we still have a little adjustment to make your steering gear there.
That is stock, because it goes right through the axles.
I would say, I'd say a central gravity problem there somehow.
Can I hang on to this one for right now?
What do you think, Dr. Mike? Central gravity problem.
With a patty pan, right? What's this cross? This is a patty pan.
Oh, wheel alignment, okay.
Okay, Kiera?
We'll send him across the road.
Kiera, what's your name? Kiera, okay. So in lane number two, we have Kiera with a patty pan squash. And in lane number one, we have
Nico
with a white zucchini, a rare white zucchini.
Rare white zucchini, endangered species.
And actually, I noticed his patty pan actually has apples for wheels in the back. So
wow.
We've got fruit and squash mixed together here.
You guys want to wait at the bottom?
There's no rules. Right?
No rules.
You want to wait at the bottom? That way you can see it coming down.
And off to the side. All right, are you ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Oh, I'm a baby.
Oh, we lost an apple!
Okay,
Mike's got it, he's helping it along.
Okay. 1/20th of the car in lane two finished the course. And here we've got a micro car in lane two.
Missing a bit on the back side there.
Chris. Again.
What's your name?
Chris.
Chris.
Chris?
Chris. Chris. And this is Chris's in lane number two.
And you are?
What do you have in lane number two there? I can barely see it.
Ella in lane number one.
It's right here.
That looks like a... What is that?
It's like a wheel.
It's a wheel missing the squash.
No, it's in there.
Oh, there's a squash in there. A micro squash.
It's in there.
It's in there.
He squashed it to fit it inside.
Okay,
so
we
got
to back up and let the racers through, okay?
All right. What's the microphone cords?
Chris.
Turn off.
All right. This will be interesting. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, go. And it's all done.
I'm afraid.
That actually went pretty good. I'm amazed.
The micro machine didn't quite make it.
I made it down the ramp. But that was fast as
okay, Laura, pit row, please. And this is
Arthur.
Do you have a name for your car, Arthur?
Arthur.
Arthur is the name of the car. Arthur, do you want to wait at the bottom so you can see it coming down?
Would you like to wait?
Yeah, all right, coast is clear. Everybody out of the way. Zucchinis are going to be coming down. On your mark, get set, go. Whoa! Look at that one go.
Yeah,
I was going to say it does. What's up with that? This is a very interesting zucchini here.
Get her name.
What we got here?
Lane one.
Angeline.
And me.
And me. There's a young man called me here.
No, Aiden.
Aiden.
Aiden and two. Angelina
and
one.
And this one won most best decorated stock.
That's right.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Very nice.
Best decorated for stock.
Beautiful. All right. And your mark? Oh, everybody out of the way.
Angelina, out of the way, look.
Back. Perfect.
On your mark, get set, go. Oh, and it wins. Good one. So lane number one got that one.
That's two again.
Yeah, what is that, huh?
Do we have one more that's, yep, you. Thank you, Vaughn.
Your name told me you've quite an innovative design.
Sorry, what's
a two-wheeler. Vaughn in lane one, and
it's okay. Keep going
to pit
row.
It's an interesting zucchini.
Vaughn, just stay right there. That's perfect choice.
Like one big accent.
Wait there. Watch your racer.
All right. Everybody out of the way.
Little one there. Can somebody get that little guy?
Let's get him to take a step back. His name's Vaughn.
Come on, Keith. Come on,
Keith. Okay.
We're almost there.
Brandon,
move out.
On your mark, get set, go. Yo!
Great one again.
Good job. I think he needs a wheel alignment now, though.
So pull it into Mike's shop for wheel alignment.
Alden, your turn. Alden. Okay, you guys just take two steps back.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, this is nice. Look at this one.
Amani.
All
nice
right, Amani.
Amani and Lane.
Amani.
Thanks, Noella.
Very isn't that a pretty one?
Very nice. Even got flames coming out the back. We got a huge zucchini coming up here. It weighs as much as the owner.
Or you guys want to go together?
I
want to
go against
him. Oh, do we want to raise Amani?
Yeah, it's about the same size.
It's fine. Yeah, want to raise Amani?
Yeah, that's probably more of an even. There's two guys race together here.
Okay.
All right. And who we got here?
Race you.
I don't
want
to
race you.
Noah.
Race someone else.
And Noah in lane two.
Be the pit guy.
He's got a very smart looking.
Love that with a dinosaur on. Is that a T-Rex, Noah?
And he's got planes coming out the back as well.
It's an Allosaurus.
It's an Allosaurus? Okay, yeah. I thought it was a T-Rex. He knows his dinosaurs, not
banana.
Me.
He knows his bananas.
He does know his dinosaurs, believe me.
Dinosaurs.
All right, you ready? Everybody out of the way? On your mark, get set, go. Whoa! Allosaurus wins. Lane number two.
Well done, Noah.
It is a beautiful day out here today. Isn't it? Isn't awesome? It's warm out here. It's very warm. Turned off a little rain. It's excellent.
Forecasters, I think.
They're always wrong. They get paid to be wrong. I should have been a forecaster.
I'll take it.
Okay, so is this the last two?
You guys figure it out and decide.
Is this the last two or not?
No. We have more.
Oh, there's more. Okay. This is about a half a zucchini or about a quarter?
This is it? Is this
quarter zucchini?
This is mine and Jada.
And your name is?
Rona.
Mira and
Jada.
Jada. Mira and Jada, joint effort here.
Oh, you
know.
And Rona in lane one.
And Rona in lane one.
Rona, do you want to go down? After the races, can we ask people to pick up their garbage and put it in the garbage?
Absolutely, yeah. Okay, everybody stay clear at the bottom. Zucchini's coming down. On your mark, get set, go. And in lane number two again.
You're right here.
Yeah, I think always. That we need to.
I notice that. Whenever there's a real bad wipeout, it's in lane number two.
I
Joe, why don't we switch lanes?
We could switch lanes.
You got that chainsaw ready?
Yeah, I will get the chainsaw. Yeah, what's up, Doug? It's always lane number two when there's a bad wipeout, right? Nothing happening in lane number one. So we got two giant zucchinis here.
Yeah, keep well out of the way, folks. Don't see cannons coming down here.
Yeah, you get to go down into pit row. That's under the wire. Lane
number one is?
Elwin.
And lane number two is?
Alden. Okay. Go under the fence and down to bottom.
Oh, thank you.
I guess we're racing.
All right, Noella, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody down ready at the bottom? Your mark.
These are real monsters.
These are big ones. These are going to go right through the hay bales. Your mark, get set, go. Whoa, and lane number two again takes a spill.
You should try a root on this.
You wonder, it looks strange, eh?
It's the balance.
It's got to be, yeah. Okay.
Trevor in lane one.
Happy?
Trevor in lane number one.
Jason in.
And Thomas.
And Thomas and
Jason.
Jason in lane number two.
On the other side.
Okay, just hang on. All right. You ready? Ready, Noella? Your mark, get set, go. Oh. Was it a tie? It was.
It's a tie.
See, it looks different from up here.
So okay, can we rerun that?
Around.
Okay.
Yay.
It looks completely different from up here.
We got to rerun that one.
It almost looked like the tie.
And can you switch lanes?
We have to do it again.
Yeah, you have to do it again.
So you go in lane two and you go in lane one.
These are two fast machines.
Tie is a tie. Good luck.
All right, you're going to go down to the bottom.
Can that little guy out of the track, please?
Cleaning some debris off the track.
Oh, that's what's popping.
Which could cause a rollover.
I doubt it. It was in lane one.
All right.
Come on.
Ready? On your mark. Get set. Go.
This time it's
unreal. A tie? Another tie.
Okay, now you've got to take one wheel off.
Take a bite out of your zucchini. Oh, did that one win? It won.
Okay, we had a winner that time. Very, very close.
Okay. So lane number, which one won? Lane number one? Which lane were you in, Trev?
Two.
Two. So lane number two won. All right. Oh, what do we have here? We're missing a wheel. Noella's holding a wheel. I don't know where that came from.
It's the racer.
Okay.
In lane one.
Oh, it's the racer. Okay, there's a little zucchini in there. Oh, I can see the zucchini. Okay, that's the mag wheel is the zucchini. All right, on your mark. Get set, go.
Dang it.
Oh, she's just going to jump the bail.
Lane one, try to head down to the Ganges.
Okay. Here comes best decorated.
Modified my racer.
Oh, modified it.
I would turn it, was it this way before?
Let's try the front wheels, the big one.